Waco's fire department pulled a man's body out of the Brazos spillway near Airport Road yesterday afternoon. He was identified as Miguel Hernandez. Police got a report Wednesday that while Hernandez was fishing, he fell into the water and didn't come out. Waco fire were on boats Wednesday night and Thursday morning to find him. His family has been informed.